So you got a brand new battery, but it's not performing as well as your existing ones. It's running out too quickly and preventing you from getting that perfect shot. Before you make any rash decisions or sit on hold for hours to get a replacement, try this simple and effective step by unlocking the full potential of your new battery. Charge cycling, sometimes referred to as power cycling, is the process of fully charging and then fully discharging a battery. It's my understanding that rechargeable batteries have a built-in meter or fuel gauge that monitors the charge to prevent overcharging. By charge cycling the battery, the fuel gauge is calibrated and the battery is able to reach its full charge potential. GoPro actually recommends charge cycling your batteries on their website. There are three very simple steps to unlock the full charge potential of your battery. First, fully charge the battery via AC charger or USB cable. Then, place the camera in a safe place and have it record a video or time lapse until the battery is completely dead. Once the GoPro detects that the battery is about to die, it will stop recording and turn itself off. For good measure, I like to let the camera sit for a little while, then turn it back on and hit record again, just to make sure it's as discharged as possible. This last breath usually doesn't last any longer than about 30 seconds. After repeating this process 3 to 5 times, your new battery should now be fully calibrated and ready to achieve its full charge potential. If this video saved you the headache of getting a replacement battery, give me a thumbs up, share this tip with your friends, and subscribe for more GoPro tips and DIYs.